One of those kids was hospitalized. The state health department says the kids went to Dehn's pumpkin farm in Dayton 2 weeks ago. While they were there, they came into contact with cattle or goats. A few days later, the kids got sick. The youngest is 15 months old. The oldest is 7. We went to that farm today, and it is cooperating with the health department and has closed the petting zoo until those tests come back.
We've been doing this for 8 years now, about, and we haven't had a case, but people just need to take it into their own hands, stay clean before they're eating. Anytime you touch any farm animals, it could be on them.
People can get sick from touching farm animals or surfaces that are contaminated with animal droppings. It usually takes 2 to 5 days to notice any symptoms. E. coli can bring severe stomach cramps and diarrhea. Now, today we talked with an epidemiologist who said this recent case cannot be taken lightly.
This infection is not treated with antibiotics. And certain types of antibiotics can actually make it more likely that you come down with a complication called HUS, or hemolytic uremic syndrome, which is very serious.
And the child in the hospital does have that E. coli complication. The health department says this is a good reminder to wash your hands after visiting any petting zoo. It's also looking into 2 other cases of people who visited that farm and had similar symptoms.
One person is dead after a drive-by shooting at St. Paul early this morning. The shooting was outside.